Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. How are you, my dear students? I think you are very well. I'm also well. You know, we went on a vacation of Durga Puja and Lakshmi Puja. And now we are back. We are back again to take your classes. My dear students, very warm welcome to my class, and this is all about me. I am Anand Sai, beyond SM in English, assistant teacher of English, Mehrunnesa Girls High School. My dear students, the lesson we are opting to complete is very important to us in our syllabus. You know, the government of Bangladesh has shortened the syllabus of our classes, and we have been directed to consume classes in a very short time. And we have an important grammatical item, and that is being hidden now. And now, what will be the objectives or learning outcomes of this lesson? After completing the lesson, you will be able to tell the name of articles, make use of articles in the gaps, and identify where articles are not needed. So look at the picture. This is the picture of a rose, and this is the picture of a book. This is the picture of an egg, and this is the picture of an elevator. You know, this is the picture of an orange, and this is the picture of an umbrella. And you know, this is the picture of the moon, and can you guess what we are going to learn, my dear students? Yes, we are going to learn articles. You know, there are only three articles, A, N, D. And now, we are going to discuss about the use of A. Look, this is the picture of a tree. You know, when article A is used in a sentence, the pronunciation of the letter A will be A. So, this is the picture of a tree, not a tree. This is the picture of a tree. And you know, my dear students, T is a consonant. So, the words begin with a consonant. We take article A. So this is the picture of a tree. And look, this is the picture of a school bus. You know, S is a consonant. As S is a consonant, it will take A as an article. This is the picture of a book. As B is a consonant, this is the picture of a cat. And you know, C is again a consonant. And this is the picture of a mango. And M is undoubtedly a consonant. So every word that begins with a consonant will take A as an article. And now I'm going to discuss about the use of am by the students. Be attentive. This is the picture of an apple. Look. The word starts with a vowel. You know, there are five vowels in English alphabet. A, E, I, O, U. My dear students, you know, there are only five vowels, and A is undoubtedly a vowel. So, this is the picture of an apple. My dear students, this is the picture of an ice cream. Look, this is the picture of an ice cream. Yes, this is the picture of an ink pot. Look, this is the picture of an ink pot, and I is a vowel. This is the picture of an umbrella, and U is also a vowel. And C, this is the picture of an umpire, usually seen in a cricket match, and U is a vowel. So, this is the picture of an orange, and O is also a vowel. And every word that starts with a vowel, we take an as its article. So, my dear students, try to solve the problem, fill in the blanks with A or N. I will help you. It is a computer. Here, it's an ice cream. He works in an office. She was a poetess. He reads in a school. You know, C, P, and S are consonants, and I and O are vowels. So, in these two cases, the articles will be an, and in these three cases, 1, 4, and 5, they will take A as their article. My dear students, now I'm going to tell about the use of T. Look, this is the picture of the art. You know, this is the globe or map of the earth. And this is the picture of the sun. You know, this is the picture of the sun. And this is the picture of the moon. You know, this is a ship, and this ship is named the Titanic. The Titanic. You see, this is the picture of the Atlantic Ocean. And this picture is indicating date 27th, you see. And this is the picture of the holy book Al Quran. And you know the name of the holy book, specially Al Quran, Ramayana, Gita, Tripitaka, and Bible. And these names will take an article T. Look, T, Quran. And my dear students, when you find a name of any newspaper, such as Prothom Alo, Jonokontho, Jugantor, Bangladesh Protidin, The News Observer, The News Today, and many others, you should use the. So you can remember in your mind that if you find the name of a newspaper, you should put the article D. And this is the picture of the Taj Mahal. You know, important buildings or important constructions take the as their article. So this is the picture of the Taj Mahal. And now this is the picture of the Andamans. You know, Andamans is a group of islands, and group of islands will take the. You know, this is the picture of the Himalaya mountains, and you know the Himalayas, a group of mountains, so the name Himalayas will take the. So there is a work for you, fill in the blanks to it articles. My dear students, the Observer is a newspaper. I have visited the Taj Mahal. The Pacific is an ocean, the rich the Himalayan, and the Mars is a planet. My dear students, look at the exceptional use of A. You know, this is the picture of an office, but this is the picture of a one taka note. There is a difference between this O and this O. When we utter or pronounce the word and the pronunciation is wa, wa, and then it would take A. A one taka note, but this is office, O. Or this is not the pronunciation. If we get wa, wa, then it will take A. Special use of A. Look, this is the picture of a hotel. This is the picture of a hotel, and this is an honest man. You know, here H is not pronounced. Here H is silent. If H remains silent in a word, it would take an, such as an hour, an air, an honest, etc. And now, exceptional use of an. You know, it's a school bus, but it's he is an SSC examiner. But the students, look, this word starts with S and this short form starts with S. But if we find any short form and that starts with the pronunciation of a vowel, it would take N. So any short form of a word will take N if the pronunciation starts with a vowel sound. My dear students, this is the example of exceptional use of U. Look, this is the picture of an umbrella, but this is a university. You see, if U is pronounced as U, then it will take A. But if U is pronounced as A, then it will take N. So, a university, but an umbrella. Look at the board or look at the projector screen, my dear students, where no article is used. Before the name of a day, we do not use any article. Before the name of the name of month, we do not use any article. We do not use any article before the name of a disease, and we do not use any article before an abstract noun. And we do not use any article before the name of a language, of a book. So my dear students, we don't go to school on Friday. January is the first month of the year. He died from cancer. Kindness is a great virtue, and English is an international language. These all are the examples of using no articles. So you have a work to do, and you should fill in the blanks with articles. You should try it in the home, and you have a homework. Fill in the blanks with articles and put across if articles are not needed. So my dear students, I have come to the finishing point of my class. Thank you for joining my class. Please watch and share my classes and practice that I have learned, that I have taught in this class. My dear students, practice it more and more. You know, practice will make you perfect one day. So, see you again. Bye.